I opened my phone and checked the consulate, the working time. And it was saying that the consulate already closed. And then I called the consulate and asked, look, I am waiting outside. It was a young Saudi man. He came out. He said there is no one inside. And then I got really scared. Where is Jamal? What happened to Jamal?
Khadija raised the alarm, calling high-profile friends of Jamal in the Turkish government. Together, they alerted the media, including Jamal's employers at the Washington Post.
There's a lot more we don't know than what we do know. What we know is that he entered the Saudi consulate in Istanbul and hasn't been seen since.
Within days, MBS was quoted as saying Jamal had left the building.
Saudi Arabia say Jamal already left because you look at the picture and there is a man coming out from the consulate, seems like Jamal.
But Turkish intelligence sources immediately leaked footage, revealing the man to be a Saudi lookalike, wearing Khashoggi's glasses and clothes, but different shoes. Despite the Saudi attempts to cover up, it was becoming obvious that something had happened inside the consulate.
Our administration is very concerned about the reports that harm has come to Mr. Khashoggi.
After 13 days, Turkish investigators were finally allowed into the consulate. Inside, they found traces of blood. Finally, Saudi Arabia released a statement acknowledging what had happened there.
They said Jamal had been killed inside.
This is a significant issue of major violation of human rights, and we would like to know exactly what happened and bring those involved to justice.
Amongst the international outrage, Saudi Arabia's most powerful ally began pushing to find out what had happened.
The senior director at the NSC listens into all of the president's phone calls with heads of state from their part of the world. The president asked King Salman and asked Mohammed bin Salman on the phone multiple times, where is the body? And was told, we don't know, we're looking into it, we're trying to find it, we're doing everything we can.